42-year-old Fatuma Nakaima, a vendor in Kalere Market, is happy that she has finally received justice after 7 years. However, Nakaima says she will forever be tormented, disturbed and restless because of her newborn baby who went missing from Mulago National Referral Hospital. Today, Justice Philip Odoki of the High Court in Kampala has ruled that Mulago Hospital compensates Nakaima 50 million shillings given the terrible psychological torture she has suffered, which affected her mental well-being ever since her baby went missing 7 years ago. I thank this organization which has helped me to get justice. Though the 50 million shillings compensation can't bring back my baby, but at least it is better than nothing. I also thank the judges for ruling in my favor. On the 26th of December 2015, Nakaima went to Mulago National Referral Hospital with labor pains and was admitted in Ward 5C. Nakaima delivered by C-section the following day. On regaining consciousness, Nakaima asked for her baby but was informed by the health worker that she gave birth to a baby boy who died shortly after, but they didn't give her the body of the baby. This made her to run to the courts of law to seek justice. At 10 a.m., they took me to the theater to be operated. I had no caretaker. When I regained my consciousness, I asked for my baby, but their response was that the baby had died. I cried. Following a litigation journey of over 7 years, Nakaima has finally received justice. The Center for Health, Human Rights and Development, a body which fights for people's health rights, offered free legal support to Nakaima for all these years. They are glad that at least Nakaima has seen light at the end of the tunnel.
We shall not tire. Mrs. Nakaima here today is just not a single person that you're seeing here. She's a voice that is representing the bigger numbers out there that have probably not made it to hospitals or whose cases have not come before our attention.
Though the missing baby claims have reduced in Mulago National Referral Hospital, the activists want the government to put in place mechanisms that will ensure effective tracing of newborn babies from the point of delivery to the point of departure from the health facility. Sulaiman Chigongo, the chairman of Kalere Market, where Nakaima operates from, is happy that Nakaima has finally received justice. However, he contends that no amount of money can compensate a human being. Nakaima has gone through severe pain. I thank God that she has received justice. We shall go by the court's ruling. In 2018, following the rampant theft of newborn babies at Mulago National Referral Hospital, the facility management decided to put in place several mechanisms to curb the vice, including labeling of every newborn baby, attendants given cards to know who has come in and who has gone out, having one gate of entrance and exit, especially at Kawempe, and every born baby, whether dead or alive, to leave the facility with discharge forms bearing its stamp. According to statistics, 80 to 100 babies are born daily at the country's largest referral hospital. Story compiled by Jelet Namuaya for the news.